If you're looking for a really good graduate program that's going to help you grow professionally and set you up for a long and astounding career, it's really critical that you hook up with the faculty member who is going to be the best match for you.
Within our department, many different areas of research, you know, you have exercise psychology, you have exercise physiology, and within in those programs, there are very unique lines of research.
It matters because it gives us a more holistic perspective of what exercise can do for people and what exercise does not only for the people within the four walls but for our community as well. Although kinesiology isn't necessarily medical, we still get great partnerships with the medical college and with the qualitative department, with the College of Ed in general.
We cover a wide array of exercise science specializations. The success of our graduates really speaks volumes for quality of our program. So our graduates go off and become successful researchers, both at private organizations, but also in academia.
I chose UGA because of the atmosphere within the school itself and the town. I really liked everything being built around the university. And then even within the department, you could tell people really cared about the students, of course academically, but also personally.
The culture here at UGA and the Department of Kinesiology is one of collaboration and collegiality.
We really do put students first. We look at, you know, doing high quality research, but we also want to integrate the students in every possible way to help them have the solid foundation of both knowledge and skills to make them competitive.
We have about 10 research labs that span areas like motor control, biomechanics, exercise physiology, and psychology. The entire research machinery is run and driven by students, very motivated. It obviously helps them understand the challenges of research. They get trained in research methods. They get trained in asking complex questions and how to use those tools that they've learned in classrooms and apply that into a lab to ask to solve a real-world problem.
My recommendations to every other international student is University of Georgia is the best place to be. The faculty members, the students, everyone are just so nice and awesome. They're welcoming and expose yourself to different experiences.
Athens itself is a very exciting community, top in music, top in food, close to Atlanta. And I think one of the things that we can offer them is a feeling of home away from home.